We are going to see how to connect to the school's Wi-Fi without going to UGCS. It's just a simple step. You go to the start, you type settings. Okay, here is it. Go to network and internet. You come to dial up. You set up a new connection. Come here. We type in student in block letters and go to enterprise. Okay, next, change certain things here, security here, change this, come here, take this, and you are done. So you come, you see student, you click on it, and you type in your ID and your PIN, and you are good to go.